Welcome back to Evil Deedz, and we are playing on Blue Dragon. So there's no save points in this area. Mind this. Whatever. So I have to load it from before entering the building. Now I need to commit my way back. So that was the sun door, this is the moon door. And that way. Got that. Boom. So we'll go into the next floor. So we've been through that left door and work through that right door. There was a general star or something. Like one there in Chatham. Assassin's art in that chest. Is there a new room? I've got to get to this far before. So I need to get across there. Missed him. I can see Morrow's a Chilean, or whatever you call him. Because one of his items is a curse, and it makes him that. But it boosts his stats up quite a lot. So it's worth it. I know water beats him, so I'm just saying just water. Here. Okay. colored ghost. That's the one what devours. Oh, whatever. Not sure. Red Razor Ghost is in the front row. So what is the other shit? Wandering Sea. Sure. So I need to run in between them two. If you don't want to fight. There's a small window. Since they're flying, oh kind of, don't think it will work, the trap floor. Thank you. attack, attack. Now I gotta go for all the animations. Tomorrow. Yeah. This chest. End of story. Thank you. Yeah, it comes to one hit KOs. Resurrection. Gonna like crystal. Very much. So, hope you enjoyed the video. Please leave a like, subscribe, or comment down below if you want to succeed after. And in a bit.